Well, I'm here. I'm at Manchester Flippin' Airport, which, if you recall, last time I was in Manchester Airport, it was awful to get through, and I was in the security line for hours. However, this time, from getting out of the car to getting to my gate, well, I'm not at my gate yet, but from getting out of the car to getting through, like, security, 20 minutes? Maybe? So, yeah, did a pretty damn good job this time. Also, my baby hair is super noticeable right now, but we're gonna pretend that it's not. It's super strange to me that the abbreviation for Manchester is MCR. And of course, as a former emo kid, that's not what MCR stands for, so it messes with me every time I come here. It's like just before 10 a.m. right now. I fly at 11, and I only just got my gate information, so once I'm there, I can chill out for a bit, and then I'm on my way home. I land at like 4 p.m. Eastern, so, you know, it's gonna be a long day. I haven't had a window seat in forever. But I'm not complaining because I can finally get a shot of the sky. I haven't been able to do that anytime I've flown recently. Well, I just looked like a dumbass in front of a bunch of people because I didn't realize the elevator had arrived behind me. But hey, I'm here. Terminal C, Orlando Airport. I'm trying to find where I go to get a shuttle back to the parking lot that I parked at. I think I'm going the right way, so...
What?
Here's hoping. Well, I made it. Cynthia's very dirty. Like, very dirty, oh my god. But you know what? I don't know what I expected, being parked outside for a week and a bit. Oh, I'm just a silhouette, so oh, the top is even worse, my god. Might have to take her to a car wash. But, my first goal, right now, is to get some food. Because, all I've had today, I had a meal deal at Manchester. And then I've had whatever they gave me on the plane, which wasn't a crazy amount. We had a, they said it was ravioli. It didn't really feel or look like ravioli, but apparently it was ravioli. And then later on, like 2 hours before we were landing, we had like a chicken tikka I'll call it a burrito. It wasn't really a burrito. It was honestly like a sausage roll, but instead of sausage, it was chicken tikka. So it was pretty good, all things considered, besides the kid screaming daddy for the last hour. Let's go get food and then go home and see the dog. All right, so I stopped at Wawa, and there's no way I'm gonna be able to film me eating this, but good Lord, this is a nacho burger. I think they're new. This looks incredible. Hang on, maybe I can do this. All right, crude camera angle aside, this is gonna be the messiest thing. Do I have tissues? Oh, I do. We're in the clear, boys. We're in the clear. This is unbelievably runny cheese on this thing. Good Lord. This looks insane. Mmm. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm back in America, all right. Jesus Christ. Mmm. Oh, that's good. That is gonna clog up my arteries, but goddamn, is that good.
Hello. Hi, baby. Hello.
Aww.
Hi.
Hello. I missed you too. I missed you too, baby. How you doing? You're stinky. You are so stinky.
She already got all the zoomies out, but are you sleepy?
I bet you're sleepy. It rolled over.
Look at that sleepy little bean. Well, don't you worry, because I'm very sleepy as well.
So since getting home, I've put my laundry in. I've unpacked, I've eaten, and I've recorded. I had to record a little insert bit for a Smash Flash 2 episode that was basically one event from the event matches that I forgot to record, so I just quickly recorded that tonight, and that is almost finished exporting, and honestly, I think once that is done, I'm gonna go knock out. It's only 10 p.m., but I've been on England time, so it's technically 3 a.m. for my body, and I've been awake since 6 a.m. England time. So I'm closing in on 24 hours, and I need some sleep. But it's good to be home. I'm very glad to see Minnie again. She's very tired, it looks like. I mean, I don't think she's done much today, but she's probably just glad that at least someone who she's familiar with is home, because we've had people dog sitting, but like I'm her family, so it's a bit different. But she looks very, very comfy right now. Anyway, that's gonna be it for today. Hopefully, I'm a little bit more awake tomorrow. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.